I'm sorry. Did you even speak to Cheverme before deciding on a price? I'm sorry. Did you even speak to Cheverme? Ah, I'm sorry, but I just can't consider going that low. As usual, I will arrange for someone to deliver the goods directly to Cheverme's place of business. You won't have to worry about a thing.
All right!
Welcome to the Weinlesefest.
It's nearly time for afternoon tea. Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yesterday?
Thank you.